Hello, and welcome to the Saptak Archives podcast. This is a new initiative by Saptak. A panel of serious musicians have undertaken to select gems of music from the Saptak Archives collection and also from other sources. The objective here is to propagate our musical heritage and to build a vibrant community around it. We do hope that you will enjoy this podcast, and please do help us to improve it by giving us your feedback. Thank you.
Today, we are going to listen to a recording by one of my favorite singers, Krishna Rao Phulambrikar, also known as Master Krishna Rao. He was one of the most prolific singers of the last century and ruled the hearts of music lovers with not only his classical music, but also by his compositions in film music and Marathi Natya Sangeet. He received unparalleled fame during his lifetime, and there are several anecdotes about his popularity. When he used to sing at Brahman Sabha in Mumbai, they used to have to shut down the tram service because of the gathered crowd. He was one of two most famous disciples of the legendary singer Bhaskar Bua Bakhle, the other being Bal Gandharva. Bhaskar Bua got training in Gwalior, Agra and Jaipur style of singing, and Master Krishna Rao inherited this. As you listen to this recording of Raag Basanti Kedar, first thing that you can notice is his sort of thin, slim, but still melodious voice. It is not a deep voice or what can be traditionally considered musical. And to add to this, his breath is short, something that he had to face due to childhood bronchitis. But despite of these adversities, with his rigorous riyas and kharja sadhana, he created a light, sonorous, musical voice, which was as impactful as it was effective. Next thing that you can notice is that his entire presentation is based on Madhyalaya. This is what Gwalior Gharana singers are particularly famous for. And it is not just the lay or tempo of the taal. It is also the lay of his musical phrases. His music is like a constant flow. There is a feeling of constantly being at move. This fluidity is emphasized by abundance of bol baat, rhythmic play of words, of bandish and tihais. There is a natural ease in his taans and in fact in his overall singing. He is not lingering on specific notes as such, but there seems to be a repetition of phrases, but appearing in different context every time. Now about the raag. He is singing Raag Basanti Kedar, an uncommon raag which is a mix of two common rags, Basant and Kedar. His guiding principle for such rags was that an uncommon rag is close to a common and well-known rag. With this maxim, he latches onto a phrase which is on the boundary of known and unknown. Such phrase is like a signature of the rag. He makes sure that this signature appears several times, and thus he manages to create an impression in the listener's mind that they know this raag. While this recording is probably done in his later years, there are several recordings of his younger years on YouTube. I hope you enjoy this recital of Raag Basanti Kedar by Master Krishna Rao.
Yeah, मधुवा भी मन लागे Madhuva bhi manala, madhuva bhi manala. Babada, Re Sa Lira गजे बोला हर रंग गजे बोला गे कर सो Hara ranga ke bhola, tu na ke gaye zoolar, mala banana.